You want to watch some TV or listen to some music? It's better to let's listen to some music.
Okay, we're on the computer. Hey, what should we do? I don't know. Listen to Selena Gomez running around. Sure, let's hear it. Oh, sorry. There we go.
I loved her singing, though. It was awesome. I mean, Selena Gomez is awesome. But really? Did she have to do all that? Nah. It was just, you know, all that stuff. A lot of stuff. So, what do you want to do next? I don't know. Listen to some other stuff. Hey, let's make some jokes.
Hey, let's start watching horror movies. Awesome! Let's go.
Full turn popping head. Perfect. Every turn.
Dude, that wasn't even scary at all.
Well, maybe for those little corn cobs. Well, yeah, that was scary to them, but to us, oh my god. It's not even scary. Man, Man, we want to kill each other? Let's go to the Lego store. Sure, let's go. But, yeah, let's go. Hey, guys, why is there... Hey, why is there a policeman in here? Well, ever since last time, the cops, they killed one of these people, been killing cops and stealing guns. But we found some guns. And, would you like to buy a gun now? Sure. What do you got? I got a sniper rifle, a pistol, a bazooka, what else do I got? Ooh, I got something in the back. Wait, let me go get it. Okay, he's getting a gun. Let's talk. Yeah, let's talk. Something to go with this thing? Dude, it's so freaking popular. I know, a lot of people like it. And on a Teens Nick Award, they made her the winner. Man, she is so hot. Dude, why'd you say that? What? Oh, she looks so hot, though. What do you mean by so freaking hot? Well, you know. I can't say it right now, but... Okay, I'm back. Okay, we'll discuss this now, alright? What does the gun look like? I'm sorry, but we don't have it right now. We could send it to you. Hey, guys. Wait, actually, we do have it now, but we need some bullets that they'll send in by, you know, tomorrow. But, you can come back tomorrow if you want to. Sure. I guess we'll be leaving, okay? Goodbye. Hey, guys. Oh! Hey, Mac. Hey, Doc. And Joe, the policeman. So, what do you want to buy? I want to buy something expensive. Really, really expensive. You mean the light turbo? This? Or this? Wait. Or do you want to buy something like this? Nah, I'd rather not buy it. Dude, really? I'll sell you my helmet for a gun. Sure, what do you want? I want a pistol. Okay. No, wait, I want a sniper rifle. Alright. Thanks for the helmet. Thanks for the sniper rifle. Hey, can I buy that expensive thing that you told those guys here for tomorrow? Yeah. How much do you have? I have $1 billion. Oh, well, can you give it to me? Sure. But, although it's in my car, which is really, really heavy. You want to help me? Sure. I'll ask the policeman to help you. Hey, do you want to help him for the money? Yeah, sure. Remember what I told you, don't trust anyone except me. It never was easy, but look at all that money! Dude, you know what we could buy with this? What? Extra jobs. No, just kidding. We could actually just retire right now. But we're young, man. Yeah, so use this for our mortgage, you know, for our home for, you know, 20, 30 years later. Awesome. Let's save the target from them. Yeah. Let's just say they robbed it. But how are we gonna lie? We're gonna lie? Really? I'll kill you. You know what? Let me just kill you right now. Don't kill me!